What's up, you guys? I'm Kate Bogle. I'm here in downtown LA at this amazing warehouse location doing a photo shoot for my new record, A Fine Mess. And we're having so much fun shooting a bunch of different stuff, cool outfits, hair, makeup, all that good stuff. So I want to show you guys some behind the scenes stuff, how it's working, so come check it out.
If you want me to, I'll stay just where I am. But I promise just to follow.
We came up with a kind of a vague concept of mixing beauty with raw, you know what I mean? Let her pop off and show that, you know, even maybe the world looks drab to you, or you're in a warehouse with like rustic floors and nothing's new, but you can brighten it up if you have the personality and the go-to to make that happen. So we're gonna let her spread her rainbow around this dingy downtown area.
Daydream, that's what you gave me. I'm calling this record A Fine Mess for a couple of reasons. First of all, it's a lyric from a song from the record called Manhattan from the Sky, and I kind of like the idea of naming the record after a lyric in a song and not necessarily a song title. So, you know, that was just something that I found within that song that I thought was a cool name for the record because, you know, I think that for me, my life and just sort of like the way everything's been going for, you know, the last couple of years has been amazing, but it's been totally chaotic, you know, and I think a ton of people deal with that. Life is so messy, especially right now, you know, it's like people are going through tough times, it's ups and downs, it's kind of, you know, roller coaster-esque, and I think that, you know, in the midst of all the mess, it's kind of about enjoying the ride and having fun and rolling with it and learning to make the best of, you know, whatever kind of comes your way. So that's kind of where A Fine Mess came from.